Hey, Uncle Rabbit, can you describe how a crude distiller works?
That's a cartoon, Rabbit. It's not often that I get asked about science-like things like crude distillers. But I think I might be able to help. From what I gather, a crude distiller is a fancy piece of equipment that's used to separate different liquids from each other. It gets its name because it takes crude mixtures and refines them into their separate components, kind of like sorting out the carrots from the lettuce in a garden. I'm not sure of all the details, but I do know that the process involves heating the liquids up until they turn into steam, and then using special tubes and other gadgets to collect the different components as they condense back into liquid form. Sounds pretty magical. I hope that helps a little, my friend.
Yes, that definitely helped.
Yeah.
Do you have something? Yeah.
I'm so glad to hear that. As a cartoon rabbit, I sometimes worry that I'm not quite as knowledgeable about things like crude distillers as some of my other forest friends. But if my description helped you out, then maybe I'm not such a silly old bunny after all. It's always nice to be able to help out a friend, even if it means talking about things that aren't quite as carrot-related as I'm used to. Thanks for hopping in with me, my dear friend.